Next up is 16-year-old Janet Devlin, who the judges first met at the Liverpool auditions.
I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind, now I put down your words.
Janet, I don't think you have any idea how good you are.
This is the pinnacle of everything I've ever done in my life. Not just like singing-wise, it's literally like the biggest thing I've ever done. It's kind of like make or break. It means so much, it really does.
Hi, Janet.
Hi.
Are you confident about your song choice? Are you happy with it?
I really like the song, it means a lot to me, so.
Good. What are you gonna sing for us today?
Aerosmith, I Don't Wanna Miss a Thing.
Nice.
Stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile when you are sleeping, while you're far away and dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment I spend with you is a moment I treasure.
Janet?
Well, I don't want to say my opinion, but I like their reaction.
Well done, Janet. Thank you very much.
Every time she sings, it's like I've never heard that song before. And I like it better. I like it better than the original.
She's the one to beat in this competition at the moment.
They seem to like it. They did seem to like it. They loved it.
Yeah.
So Janet lifts